بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم ما بعد. Continuing on in the study of Ibn Uthaymeen's book Fawaid al-Taqwa min al-Qur'an al-Kareem, some of the benefits of taqwa that is mentioned in the Qur'an, having God fearfulness. Taqwa means to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It means to put between you and the hellfire a shield. What does taqwa mean? To put between you and the hellfire something that will protect you from getting into the hellfire. This is what taqwa is. So it protects you like a shield. Taqwa protects you like a shield from the hellfire. Does anybody want to go to the hellfire? I don't think so. وَعِيَاذٍ بِاللَّهِ مِنْ ذَلِكَ. So these are some benefits Allama Muhammad bin Salih bin Uthaymeen rahmatullahi alayhi mentioned regarding taqwa. The sixth benefit that he mentioned, he said, أَنَّ التَّقْوَى سَبَبْ لِلْفَلَاحِ. He said that taqwa is one of the reasons that a person gains success. قَالَ تَعَالَى. And Allah says, وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. And fear Allah in order that you will be successful, of those who are successful. So taqwa, fearing Allah, gives you success in this life as well as the hereafter. Another benefit, he said, أَنَّ بِالتَّقْوَى تَنَالُ مَعِيَةِ اللَّهِ خَاسَّةً. He said that with fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, having taqwa is a way in which a person experiences or receives that Allah is with them in the special way. Meaning, قَالَ تَعَالَى, because مَعِيَة is مَعِيَةِ الْخَاسِ وَمَعِيَةِ الْعَامِ. مَعِيَةِ الْعَامِ is for all of his creation, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sees everything. He's with his creation in knowledge. He's aware of everything, and he extends his mercy to everything. But the ma'iyat al-khas is strictly for the believers and the muttaqeen. Qala Allahu ta'ala, Allah the Almighty says, wa'lamu anna Allaha ma'al muttaqeen. And know that Allah is with the muttaqeen. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is with those who fear him subhanahu wa ta'ala. So muttaqeen, they have that ma'iyat al-khas, the special way in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is with his creation. And that is with those, by giving them help and support. And that is only for the believers, those who fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The eighth thing the Imam mentioned, he said, أَنَّهَا سَبَبْ لِلْأَمَنْ مِنْ عِقَابِ اللَّهِ. That also taqwa, fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is one of the ways in which we receive safety from the punishment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That if you want safety from the punishment of your Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَعِيَاذٍ بِاللَّهِ مِنْ عِقَابِهِ, that you need to try to put something between yourself and the hellfire, and that something that you can put there is taqwa, is doing righteousness and staying away from those things which are prohibited by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ. And fear Allah and know that verily Allah is severe in His punishment. So those are just some of the benefits that we gain from this great Imam, and some of the benefits that this great Imam pointed out for us in his great treatise regarding fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, how to gain taqwa, or the benefits of taqwa mentioned in the Quran. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Anything correct I said was from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Anything I said that was incorrect was from the shaitan and myself. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.